What's going on, everybody? Brian Mann here, hands-on auto training. Guys, I have a little public service announcement for y'all. I hope you listen up. Stay tuned. I'll tell you in just a second. First of all, I want to say that I went to Vision 2023. It was fantastic. Guys, I went to a couple networking classes. First of all, I went to Scott Schotten and Scott Manna's class on networking, and it was interesting because they said this class is going to focus outside the box, you know, outside the CAN area, controller area network. Controller, you know, outside of the module or whatnot. And then I went to Gary Smith and Adam Robertson's class. Fantastic material all these guys put on. They went inside the box a little bit. So it was really cool, really interesting stuff. Just wanted to share that with you. Also, I went to a Pico 7 class with Randy Dillman. It was fantastic material, really good stuff they had to share there. And one of the things I want to let you guys know is in the future here, just so you know, Pico Scope 6 is going away. Check this out. This is the Pico Scope website. You go to picoauto.com. That's where you go to get to this information here. If you go to downloads, I want to let you know that Pico Scope 6 is still here. Guys, this is for a limited amount of time only. Pico Scope 6 is going to be going away. I was told at the end of March it's not going to be available for download anymore. So if you want a copy of this software, it's free. It doesn't cost you anything. You know, download it, save it for whenever you might need it in the future. Copy it, whatever you got to do. I just want to make sure you download it ahead of time so you aren't hanging out there to dry when it's not available. That being said, I have to tell you that I really have not had a lot of problems with Pico Scope 7 as of late. It's still a little bit glitchy, a little bit buggy sometimes. I've had a crash and lock up. I mean, it's software. I mean, especially with Windows changing everything on their end, it's probably a lot for that development team to keep up with. But I tell you what, overall, I've been using 7 almost exclusively for the past few months without any issues. It works. So if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know. And if you're interested in more hands-on auto training, be sure to check out the website. I do have the membership site up there. We do have Pico Scope classes and other essential electricity for technicians. Good stuff. And make sure you get your copy of Pico Scope 6 before it's gone. We'll see you. Bye-bye.